we've arrived in Europe and we are in the most beautiful French countryside of my in-laws' garden. And you'll know I've got no makeup on my face because why would you when you're in really fresh French country air? It is glorious. Let me share with you the views. Be surprised, they're beautiful. The scenery here is unbelievably gorgeous. Thank you. Here we are, day two, and we're at a French market, and I'm going to show you around the town of Florence. Hi, welcome to day three of our trip to France. This is our final day, and now I'm going to show you around the pretty town of Saint-Clair. It's so cute and so quaint, so let me show you about. Thank you. In this town, they have the boulangerie, the patisserie, a bank, and now I'm standing inside the town. I want to say town hall, I'm not sure what they call it, but look at the roof, it's exquisite, it's so beautiful. This is where one of my sister-in-laws got married. There were no cars, it was so beautiful. You can see all the French shutters. I mean, if you remove the cars, very little has changed. It is so, so beautiful. Look at the timbers, look how old they are. It's just, and that there is the Office de Tourisme. God, the cutest tourist office. And all the shutters, it's just beautiful. Everywhere you turn, it is so beautiful. The shutters, the wrought iron, the beautiful flowers growing up the houses. Oh my. France, French countryside is very beautiful. These houses are from the 15th century and they still remain. I think the shutters have had a more recent lick of paint, but boy, that's very old and incredibly beautiful. The timbers are beautiful.